You see all those shredded leaves? We've had a lot of shitty weather recently.
This spring has been the windiest spring I can remember. We've had a lot of really nice days and the leaves are in the trees early, but every few nice days then we get lots of horrible days, like wind and rain and light snow and stuff like that. And the next problem is even the sunny days are always windy. It's becoming impossible to make good videos, especially at the farm, because we're out in the open there, and that's where the wind is really noticed, and it just ruins the sound on my camera and anybody else's cameras. And I don't have the big sponge set up, and I'm sure that will muffle the pure sound that the cars make. So that's why you haven't seen very many farm videos. Yesterday, Southern Ontario, Canada, got that great big tail end of what was a blizzard out west. And the winds were over 100 kilometers an hour or over 60.